Hello, I'm here to talk
receiving
about
rewards from your Pier One credit card. Many plastic companies now offer rewards to consumers when they pay for goods via this payment method. It is necessary to understand how the system works with Pier One credit card and other companies so that you can get the best value possible. Usually, consumers are given points every time that they make a purchase. These points are in some way converted back to a dollar value. Discovering the value of points to dollars allows you to know how many points you need to accrue before you can redeem them. You will have access to a number of services when you pay for items in this way. Some of them include discounted goods and services, frequent flyer miles, or even money back in your pocket. This should be enough to motivate you to use your plastic at every opportune moment. Many people favor the cash back option as it gives you money to do with whatever you want. There are two ways that this can happen. You can either redeem your points for cash to make purchases with, or you can qualify for a set discount on future purchases. In the former option, you will either be sent a check or given vouchers with which to make purchases. Air miles are extremely popular with many consumers. This is a system whereby points are accumulated until there are enough points to purchase an airline ticket. Airline tickets can be expensive, and this is a great way to save up to travel for free. These points can be used when making purchases from travel consultants. Some systems work in tandem with charities. This is where points are accumulated and then given to selected charities. Again, this is a great way to give back to the community without having to dig into your own pocket. While $1 spent equals 1 point accrued, this does not mean that you will have a like amount of dollars to spend at point redemption time. You will have to accrue a considerable amount of points before being able to donate, purchase an airline ticket or any other item or service. It is important to be patient when first using the system as it takes time to build a meaningful amount of points up.